New nose, $6,000. Lips, $3,000. New chest, $8,000.
Hi! Don't tell me. I never forget a face. Don't help me here.
It's amazing the changes you can make for a few thousand dollars.
Bob? Bob Johnson?
Hi, Tom.
Imagine what Holiday Inns will look like when we spend $1 billion. Holiday Inn, on the way.
Hiya.
Hi.
Thanks for waiting. I'm Gina.
Hi, Gina.
So I'll just jump in then, shall I?
Okay.
Sorry, excuse me. Sorry, this is my one.
Trains. Now an Uber.
Joe Biden isn't the man he was 20 years ago. He's older. He carried a heavy burden. Some days it really showed. But he's also wiser, more experienced. Which is why he not only had the courage to pass the torch to Kamala, but the character to put America first. Donald Trump, on the other hand, is exactly who he was 20 years ago. A fraud. A criminal. A liar. A fool. A man who never kept a promise in business or to his family. A man without integrity, honor, or courage. Every day with Donald Trump is just more of the same. More lies, evasions, and attacks. He's just as selfish, small, petty, and full of hate and vengeance as he ever was. This election will be many things to many people, but the undeniable truth is that it's between a prosecutor and a criminal, between justice and corruption, between the hard truth and the big lie, between a candidate who wants to leave America a future and a criminal who can only cling to the past. The choice is still clear. It's America or Trump. It's Kamala or MAGA. It's us or them. Kamala Harris for president.
The next item on our agenda, our finances. I know it's been about an hour and a half, and it's not going to be easy to concentrate, but let's just remember this is a very important topic. In a moment, I'll share an Excel spreadsheet.
This one. Hello. By one.
Can you hear me? Can you hear me? I would like to add to this topic as well.
Yes, I can hear you. Can you hear me?
Hello. Can you hear me?
Yes, you wanted to say something?
Hello. Yes, I would like to. I'm going to share my screen. Can you see my screen?
No.
No, just hang on a sec. And now?
Still nothing.
Oh, come on. This is...
Oh, Mama, oh, Papa, I'm feeling so down. How can it be there's no milk in this town? Don't give me no baked goods until things get better. My cornflakes are cardboard. Cake tastes like a sweater. I'd give anything for that glass of white silk. I'm living my life in this town without milk.
For 102 miles, continue straight.
Let's go.
towards a bus with heavy pain. Silent tears and distant stares, her heart a secret, feeling shame. Fields roll by, autumn's whispering, golden leaves dance in the rain. With every mile, the past unravels, a journey marked by life's cruel hand. Whispers of dreams softly travel through the pines and out to land. She clutches tight a note from him, a distant memory for the end. Just outside of Coeur d'Alene, her fingers trace the window pane. Thinks of choices heavy and grave, of love that's lost and what's to save. Mountains loom like silent witnesses to the burdens she's been shown. Cold wind whispers through the narrow aisle, her weary heart aches with the miles. She glimpses faces lost in their own. In her solitude, she's not alone. She's bound for Spokane on a road unknown, leaving pieces of her heart.